Welcome back to episode 15 of Ramadan Recipes You Can Rely On. What's interesting about this Anise cookies recipe is that it's not just a hybrid of a bread and a cookie, but it's also a popular holiday cookie in the Middle East to commemorate the end of Ramadan with our Eid, but also to celebrate Easter. Happy Easter!
So good.